like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion.
Are you ready?
Like how a secret
I'm ready. I'm
can make a heart open.
You guys excited?
I might only
you guys
have
go,
one woo!
Yeah.
But I can make an
David,
explosion.
David, are you excited? Yeah.
And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I'm screaming loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm all right song. My power's turned us. Don't think I knew I'd be strong. I'll play my fight song.
Okay, this is fabulous.
Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
My most favorite moment this year of the All-Stars, because I've been there since day one with the lovely Paige Rosati when she asked me to come in with her, is when I saw there were 47 kids, that's peer helpers and all-stars together. We grew from 8 or 9 from year 1 up to 47.
Can you tell us what All-Stars is?
All-Stars is a non-competitive dance team that performs at our home basketball games, boys and girls, and Ameridance and showcase in different dance competitions in the area. What it is more than dance is an opportunity to have friendships with peers.
That makes a big statement, okay?
Yeah, friends, even, you know? Nice. I'm a friend.
I guess one of my favorite moments has been seeing all the smiles and the laughing. Just seeing the friendships that have been made and seeing how excited the kids are and how happy they are after they perform and just all the hugs and the tears and the laughing.
Involved in All-Stars?
3 years.
What is your partner's name?
Caleb.
What is your favorite trait about your partner?
No matter like what happens, like Caleb is prone to seizures, and no matter like how many he has in a day and no matter what's happening to him, he always fights through it and he always performs. And like even if he like one time he had a seizure 10 minutes before we went on and he still performed and he made it through the whole performance, and it's just if he can do it, I can do it.
Let's go.
I'm Caleb's mom.
How has All-Stars helped Caleb?
It has helped him open up, and it's given him something that he can do, because he loves sports, but he can't play. And he's excited about every competition, about every practice, and it's just really made him open up and have friends.
What was your favorite part of All-Stars?
Cartwheel.
What was your proudest moment as a parent?
I think it was when the first time he was a captain and he came out and he called the team out and he turned and looked at me and he was so happy. I'm sorry.
I think you're good.
My favorite memory in our stars is last year's dance.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, like that one was my very favorite dance.
Mm-hmm. Sharp Dressed Man. What was your proudest moment as a coach?
My proudest moment would have to be at the high school pep rally, seeing our kids go out there and do such a great job, and the support they had from the high school students and staff. Everybody went nuts and crazy, and they went up to our students afterwards and told them how great they did and how proud they were.
there's a lot of activities where you have to be the most athletic or the most flexible or have the most charisma or whatever it may be. And this is one of those activities where you can come as you are, whatever that is, wherever your ability is, and you can have fun and you can feel good about yourself and you can contribute something positive to other people.
On shoulders, and we put our right foot in. Right foot. One, two, three.
All stars dance team!
Time alone, up in my bedroom at home. Been kinda bored lately. I hate on all I see. It's all mundane to me. This box I've painted pains me. Wish you could watch me. You could help me down. Free, but now I'm realizing this Kool-Aid ain't for me. It's cool cause all my dreams are more than possibilities. I get so vicious when I don't feel delicious. I just need a friend. So much to carry. These days are kinda scary. I don't.
Observe just very, very pure love of dancing.